some of the people who've made it in life financially, some of them are heavily in debt.
Yes.
And one, of course, the school of thought that we are brought up with mostly is that debt is a bad thing.
Yes.
How do we change that psychology?
Michael, that's a fantastic point that you've made. And I want to draw people to an even deeper issue that at Centonomy we call the shame of debt. Mm-hmm. Our culture has been that debt is a bad thing, such that we're even afraid or we are ashamed that we have a loan. But we must start teaching our young people, we must start teaching even our children and perhaps even people who are our age, we have to learn that debt isn't necessarily a bad thing. Mm. And you know, some of these lessons come from our parents, maybe they had a bad experience, or they come from, you know, other relatives and such, or just what we've been told. It's important to understand that you can create wealth through debt, but it has to be the debt for investment. Mm. How to change is, since we cannot change the way we think, we have to change the way we act, okay? Mm-hmm. And that means that maybe you can take a small loan of maybe 1,000 shillings and you see whether you can make that loan into, invest it somewhere, get 2,000 shillings. That starts to trigger some thought process in your mind that maybe this debt thing isn't all bad. Mm. And now that one I'm speaking from personal experience. Mm-hmm. Again, raised in a culture where debt is a no-go zone.
A no-no.
Mm-hmm. But actually, when I personally did the Centonomy classes, I came to realize that the only way is for you to engage with debt a bit, but the good side. Mm-hmm. And that changes something in your thinking.
Okay, now-